Definitely, you've seen these at your grandparents' house. Your grandparents back in the day had these. Simply put, the way to crack them, the little tool thing, I don't know what it's called, the whole kit.